It's time. See the girl on the screen? The game knows what route we're going to start next. What's up, guys? Fruit Punch Saber here. We're back with more Eremo. PSPBN. This too. And we're going to start with maybe... Best girl? Question mark. Kaneko. Kaneko Karisu. Full name. Horses. I like Kaneko mainly because of that one scene in the anime. And that one scene might be one of my favorite scenes in the anime, bro. It's when Kyosuke basically moved out, living on his own. Kaneko visits him. Kaneko finds his Orogi. His Orogi VN. She asks him, what is this? He was like,
Right?
Keeping a poker face. And she was like, okay. She got a poker face going on too. Let's gotta like this one, what she's doing right now. And then she turned the Irogi over and she said, what is this girl doing? And he's like, eating a sausage. But still, he got the poker face. I can't do it. Hey, Kyosuke is stone cold, keeping the straight face, telling straight to Kaneko that girl is eating a sausage. She's not doing anything else. And then Kaneko told him she nailed. In a monotone, straight face. Kyosuke tried to say something in a straight face too, keeping his poker face. And she just said it again, she nailed, interrupting him. That scene is too godlike, bro. There's so much going on yet. I guess the word was, picture paints 1,000 words. That scene explains 1,000 things. Anyway, let's start Kaneko, bro. Oh, there you go.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. First one's yes. Second one, yes. I played the previous game. Go ahead and scan my save data. It's all there. Yup, sure boy. You wanna have a girlfriend? Yes. I don't wanna answer the next question! Oh god! Okay. Is she a little sister? Yup, Kaneko is indeed Inumoto. We met her older sister doing Saori, bro. That's kinda nice. They never showed that in an anime, I don't think. I don't remember at least. Even though it's that one tiny scene, I like seeing Kaneko interact with her on that time. That means she's still getting along with her. That's good. So, in order to start Kaneko, we're gonna have to deny the other girls. They don't exist to us. Sorry, ISA. Ask Kaneko out. Invite Kaneko. I like that. Is that her light novel self? She's pretty cute in the light novel. Invite Kaneko, who became my girlfriend this summer. Before I knew it, I'm already in my final year of high school. This summer is going to be the last time I could just have fun without any worries. So flirting around with a cheeky, foul-mouthed, but hard-working girlfriend isn't a bad idea. I'll take her to the beach. It is summer after all. Let's do it! He's thinking about it. Think about it.
Kaneko を誘ってみるか。
Damn, never thought I'd hear Kyosuke say that. Sass Kaneko out. Cute opening. I like watching this opening twice. It's good. Holy crap. I'm reading Kaneko bad ending. Apparently it's very hard to get Kaneko bad ending. I'll do my best. Kaneko fucking, that's that pose. Meru-ru-ru. Damn, freaking Doriko-chan. プリプリプリリリー。That anime has no chill.All right, it is time. It is time to begin our tale of love with Kaneko-chan. Apparently, it's very hard to get bad ending with Kaneko, so we're started from here. There we go. To the beach with Kaneko!Hot sand feels kind of good once you get used to it. Uh-oh. Kaneko. Oh, that's so sweet!
しちゃった。あのさ、この前のことも、今のも、あんたはずっとからかわれてるって思ったのかもしんねえけど、あたしバカだから、
で
そういうのできねえし、全部本当だし、京介のこと好きなんだよ。
で
まさかあいつと付き合うことになるとはな。でもな。
Gotta go. She's a.
かなこだしな。
Yeah. It's okay. She has a big heart. Damn, Kyosuke!Damn, it's hurtful, but it's true. Kaneko doesn't really have anything to bring to the table. Right? She has her big heart and a hard-working personality.
しかし遅いな、かなこのやつ。クソ暑い中、何分待たせるつもりだよ。
I wonder what Kaneko looks like when she's gonna grow up.
You
saw all the other girls already, right? Kino, Sori, Kuroneko, Manami, and even Ayase. We saw what they look like when they grow up. I wonder what Kaneko looks like when she grows up. Technically, we saw what Kaneko looked like when she
grew up
in Kirin Oro, but I don't know. I want to remain hopeful. Gaki dono.
Genkai da.ラムネ二つください。ありがとうございました。うまい。
ラムネ is okay. I think I had that before.
It's alright.
No! What the hell?
何やってんだお前。
キャースケー。
なんで埋まってんの？ 趣味？
そんなわけあるか！埋められたの！いいから早くしろよ！やつが戻ってきちゃうだろう！
That person.
やつ？
I wonder who buried Kaneko.Oh, shit. It's Ayase. You know what's funny? Ayase buried Kaneko too in her row.
Ayase! How did you get here?
I was filming in this area. So I saw Kaneko randomly. Ah. Ah, so
that's it.
Did she know?
It was a good thing.ね、かなこ。
かなこ、you tell her!
それでなんでこんな状態に？
教えてほしいですか？
おう。
いいでしょう。こんなことがあったんです。
かなこ view。オートモード。
あれ、かなこ？
あ、あやせじゃん。撮ったの？こんなとこで。撮影？
うん、まあね。かなこは？
ひひ、かなこ、今日デートなんだよね。
え、デート？かなこが？
おう。
かなこってモテるんだっけ？
Oh my god!
ちょっと That's fucking rude.
Yeah.
ちなみに相手は男の子？
デートって言ったろ？
うん、分かってる。一応念のために聞いてみただけ。で、どうなの？
男に決まってんだろ？デートなんだから。
だよね、ごめん。そっか、かなこ、彼氏できたんだ。
うん。
もしかして、初めての彼氏だったり？
まあね。
やっぱりおめでとう、よかったね。
喜びすぎだっての。
だって私も嬉しかったから。ねえねえ、どんな人なの？
どんなって
同じ学校の男の子？
いや、違くて、会ってったらいいかな。
かっこいい人？
Oh, she answered up with no hesitation.
Hmm.
あいつ、
意味がわからないんだけど。
あ、何が？
だって今かなこの彼氏の話をしてたんだよ。それなのになんでその人の名前が出てくるの？
Oh God.
はあ、当たり前じゃん。だって京介はかなこの彼氏なんだから。
冗談だよね。
なんでかなこが冗談なんて言わなくちゃなんねえの？あ、わかった。あれっしょ。あやせって、もしかしてさ、
違う、
自分が彼氏いないからって悲願でんじゃねえの？図星っしょ。
どうせ。Damn。
払いで。まあ、綾瀬様はせいぜい孤独な夏休みを過ごせばいいじゃねえの。仕事で忙しいの？そうかそうか。それならしょうがない。綾瀬の分までかなこがエンジョイしてやっから安心しろよ。夏休み、海とか遊園地とか、京介にいろいろ連れてってもらう。
タルコ、ストップ。
でも、あやせって。お高く止まってる割に、意外とモテねえのな。
かーなか
She dug her own grave. Let's be real. You know, that makes me remember something, actually.So Kaneko route actually branches off of Ayase route, right? Kyosuke first started going out with Ayase, but then after Kamige, he went with Kaneko instead. So... Damn, Ayase. I mean, Kaneko. Damn! Fearless, worthless, Brad.
Daze! Daze yo!
Baka.
Ayase.
Nan desu?
Dashite yatte ii ka?
Dame desu yo.お兄さん。
まあ、かなこがうざいという気持ちは俺にもよーくわかる。
おい。
空気読まねえし、すぐ調子に乗るし、隙を見せればおちょくってくるしな。
You know, I say being surprised that Kanako got a boyfriend makes me think Kanako must not be popular in school. I can see that, to be honest.
うるせえ、ちょっと黙ってろ。
ほっぺたつつくな。後で覚えてるよ。
雑音は無視してと。なあ、綾瀬、俺からも叱っておくからさ、許してやってくれ。
ふーん、どうやら二人が付き合っているというのは本当みたいですね。
Dang, heartbroken.
おう、
いつからなんです？
ちょっと前から。あ、ほら、お前と夏コミ行った時、かなこと会ったろ？あの時、俺の正体がバレちゃってさ。それで。
え？
だから、俺とかなこが付き合うようになったのは、綾瀬のおかげかもな。
Damn!
わ、私のおかげ？
Damn, bro!Well, you gotta be like that, Kyosuke.
Oh, Sanagara Ayase wa oretachi no Cupid tte tokoro da.
Uhi, nami ga kao ni kakaru nda kedo.
Oh, don't kill her.
Oi, Ayase, doushita?
Oni-san no baka! Kono lolicon! Kono no zettai mitamemasen kara!
なんだあいつ、何怒ってんだ。げえ。
What is it?
キョウスケ、出して。早く出して。熱い。顔が熱されて超熱い。な
あ。I like Kaneko. Kaneko is like Kirino, but times 10.Kirino is Super Saiyan, Sundir. Kaneko is Super Saiyan 4, Sundir.
Oi, Kaneko. Yatsu wa satta zo.
What? Majide? Itsu no ma ni? Teka, suge! Kyosuke, Ayase opparatta no?
Opparatta というか、いきなり切れて帰った。
Nani sore?意味わかんねえ
だろ。そしてこれを落としていった。
ゲ
What is it?
なあ、かなこ。
いいから、はい。
Hey, I see this a lot meaner than I thought. I didn't know she bullied Kaneko a lot. But Kaneko kinda deserved it though, to be honest.
考えてみれば、お前は今、身動きできないんだよな。
それが？
ん？今ならお前に何をしても反撃できねえなって。
気をつけ。
何考えてんだ、この変態！ドエロ！
ドエロって、何を想像したんだよ。
I wasn't imagining anything!
なんだっていいだろ？
あのよ。
なんだよ。
さっきお前、綾瀬に彼氏自慢してたらしいじゃん。
それは
嬉しかったぜ。
お前今何した？
何のことだ？
とぼけんな！今カナコのデコになんかエロいことしたろ？
してないって。
した！絶対した！
You know, Kyosuke actually, I think Kyosuke and Kaneko would get along, to be honest. Right? Like I said earlier, Kaneko is basically Kirino but times 10. So I think Kyosuke would like that.
カナコ様は可愛いな。
くそー、覚えてろよてめ
ー。 Damn, no swimsuit.
なあなあ。
Dang. Well, to be honest, I mean, I guess that's probably for the best, right?
私たちってからもう結構経つじゃん。
一週間も経ってねえよ。
だっけ？もう一年くらい経ったような気がしてた。もっと正確に言うと、一年と二ヶ月くらい経ったような気がしてた。
その辺にしとけ。バカだと思われるぞ。
Yes, she is. That's because they've known each other probably for like a year.Well, yeah, she do force him to take care of her by blackmailing him.
お前よ、こんなに美人の彼女に対して素っ気なさすぎじゃね？
Actually, I don't know if she blackmailed him, but Kyosuke do hang out with Kaneko a lot. Damn, this is so mean. But it's kind of true. I mean, Kaneko has a big heart.
Oh, what
are you laughing at? I'm not
laughing. Lie! I'm definitely laughing. I'm laughing. Ah, well, since we started dating, this is not changing.
海連れてってやったろう昨日。
あれなんか近かったの。
何が？
綾瀬に邪魔されっし、砂の中埋められっし。
俺のせいじゃねえし、お前が綾瀬を無駄に煽ったせいだろ。
顔だけめっちゃ日焼けしちゃった。
その後体も焼いたじゃん。バランス取るために頭に紙袋かぶって。
Dang, she covered her face.
あれはなかなか面白い絵面だったぜ。ちゃんと喋っとっといてやったから。
Oh man, maybe she's an interesting fellow. I like that. Kaneko is fun. That's one of the things that make Kaneko one of my favorite characters. Right? She's fun to hang out with. Well, whenever she appears, it's pretty fun to see her on the screen.
消せ！その写真！
さっきから何怒ってんのお前？何が気に入らないわけ。
付き合い始めてからのお前の態度全部。昨日もさ、特別大サービスでサンオイル塗らせてやったのによ、
臭そうに塗ってたし、ちっともドキドキしてなかったじゃん。
I mean, Kanako, to be honest, I don't think you can get excited about that. Angie was wearing a paper bag.
あのサンオイル塗ってる時なんかくねくねしてたのって、もしかしてセクシーポーズのつもりだったのか？
ぐぬぬぬ。だから、もっと、なんていうかこう、彼氏っぽく接してほしいんだよね、ちゃんと。
イチャイチャしたいと。
あ、はっきり言うなよ。
まあ、お前の言うことはもっともだ。
Erotic things? Apparently, Chikanako, the act of kissing is also an erotic thing. She calls me a pervert and degenerate and such. True. Are you really gonna be that harsh towards your boyfriend? Usually. Well, I got to see Kanako turn bright red in embarrassment, so let's just leave it at that.Gonna use it.
ダメ？
俺たち付き合ってるんだもんな。
ダメ？
なんかエロいことすっか。
なに言ってんだいきなり。
恋人っぽいことするんだろう？
そうだけど。でもその心の準備が。
冗談だよ。
え？
冗談。この前の仕返し。
お前。あ、後で覚えてろ。
じゃあ今日はカラオケでも行ってイチャイチャするか。
She's doing that thing she usually do in the opening, right? Let me see if I can, like, cover myself. That's a conical pose. Can't do it.
にしても、よりにもよってこの歌かよ。
Kanako likes anime! Well, she's just, like, cosplaying. Gifted idol.
Hey, Kyosuke.
Oh, what's up?
Do it, Toshiyoze.
Do it.
Huh?俺に、このメルルの曲を歌えって
I want to hear! Do it, Kyosuke!
お
前、マジで言ってんの？
マジマジ、カラオケ行ってイチャイチャするって言ったろ。一緒に歌おうぜ。
よし、やってやるぜ。
I hope Kyosuke sings.
そうこなくっちゃ。じゃあ、行くぜ。
Let me rephrase that. I hope we can hear Kyosuke sing this.
星屑ウィッチメルル、始まるよ。メルメルメルメルメルメルメルメルメルメルメルメルメルメル
メルメルメルメルメルメルメルメルメルメルメルメルメルメル
Oh, let's go! You got this, Kyosuke! Dude, that's all we get. That was awesome.
Ah, 楽しかった!
Oh, Kanako is nice. She didn't make fun of his singing. That's what you're supposed to do in karaoke, though, right? Fun. Doesn't matter if you're good.
満足したか？
ああ。
そりゃよかった。
でも、まだちょっと足りないかな？ねえ、京介。
Tippy toes.
Oh. No. Hora.
Oh. What are you thinking? Can you do such a thing in the city? Yeah.
Hateria, what do you? Kiss から いいじゃん。もう。あんなことまでしちゃったんだからさ。
ねえ、お前、こんな人がたくさんいるところでなんてこと。
なんのこと？かなこ、わかんない。
こ
この辺で勘弁しといてやんよ、チキンくん。
ディーン。
へいへい。じゃ、帰るぞ。
あ。
送っていってやろうか。
どうしよっかな。
そういや、お前んちってまだ行ったことねえな。この辺にあんの？
まあね。来る？家族に紹介してやんよ。
Yeah?
家族に紹介だと。
Come on, Kyosuke!
Oh! いや、実は今日最初からそのつもりだったんだよね。本当はカフェでその話しようと思ってたんだよ。
ああ、そういえば。
なあなあ、あたしたちって付き合ってからもう結構経つじゃん。
あれは前振りだったのか。
さあさあ。
よし、行こう。
オッケー。じゃあ、うちこっちな。
I want to see her sister. I hope she's doing okay.
はあ、彼女のご両親に挨拶か。
I wish Kanako's sister had a role. She's actually a...Pretty great character.
いきなりすぎて緊張するな。
そんな、しゃっちょこばんなくても大丈夫だって。
そうは言うがな。
The funny thing is Kanako's sister. Dang, I forgot her name. Kurusu? No, that's her last name. Whatever. Kanako's older sister is short. So that means Kanako...And her older sister is over 20, by the way. And she's like almost the same height as Kanako. So, Kanako's future doesn't look too bright. If you wanna. She's not gonna get any taller or bigger. That's all I'm gonna say.
お嬢さんを僕にくださいとか言った方がいい？
あ？あたしたち結婚を前提に付き合ってんの？
え？違うの？
別に違わねえけど。じゃなくって、私まだ中学生だし。
おう、そういう話すのはまだ早いよな。考えてみりゃ。
そうだよ。まったくバカなんだからよ。
Damn, Kanako calls you a baka, you are one.
それに、うち、親いねえし。
Oh shit. Damn! Damn, 180 to the mood. I didn't know that. Holy shit.
ただいま!
Damn! 180 again? Alright. I guess we gotta consume and proceed.
おかえり。
Oh.
ちょっと玄関で待っ
Damn, that makes Kanako older sister looks way better now. I already have a high opinion of her, right? I already liked her because of the Saori role. Knowing they don't have parents, she's been the one taking care of Kanako this entire time. Makes me like her even more. Wish she had a route though. That means when she did all that stuff, I bet she probably had her sister in mind, her little sister. Kanako older sister. Because she created anime and she write books too. That kind of reminded me of Ero Manga Sensei. I forgot what's it. Something like that. Where the main character had to like write light novels for a living. So he can take care of Sagiri.
はーい。
な、かなこ、今の声って。
It's Kanako house. She got like a desk. I don't know what they call those. To work on the manuscript and stuff like that.
姉貴。
あ、姉貴？
おう、慌てんなって。今紹介してやるからよ。
Dang, that's the family she had. Just her and her older sister.
姉貴、これ、私の彼氏。
はじめまして。
That's right, her name was Kanata. I told you Kanata is sweet. She's so pretty.
かなこの姉のクルス・カナタです。
I know, right? She's fucking cute, dude! Damn!
Oi, 鼻の下伸ばしてんなよ。
Can't help it, bro. She's cute.
No, 伸ばしてない。
Aw, damn.
私のことは、かなかなちゃんって呼んでくださいね。
かなかなちゃん。That sounds like a good way to describe it, Kanako, but she's nice.
こちらこそ、はじめまして。高坂京介です。
ん？あ、お兄ちゃん！
キララ。
え？
Oh, am I covering her? I'm just covering her eyeballs. That's Kidada-chan. We saw her in Saori route. So Kidada-chan is basically Meruru VA. In the anime. She's the VA in the anime, but she's also a VA in the real world. The twist.
Oh! Oh!
Mata o ai shimashita ne!
Anta! Honto ore no iku toko doko ni demo arawaren na!
So ieba, kono mae mo o ai shimashita ne!
Yeah.
1年と2ヶ月くらい前でしたっけ?
Dang!That's the same thing with Kanako!
ついこの間っすよ!
Wait, what? She said a year and 2 months? Quite recently. She's also the owner of Pretty Garden.Oh, she's not the VA. She's the older sister of the VA. Okay.
ありゃりゃ、ホシのお知り合い？はい、そうなんです、先生。
先生。
どんな関係なの？
Oh, Kanata. And then Kanako asked.
この人は私のご主人様なんですよ。
あんたって人は。
おいてめえ、浮気どころじゃねえぞこら。
違う、誤解だ、聞いてくれ。マジ勘弁してくださいよ。何、この前といい今といい、あんた俺の世間体を破壊するのが趣味なんすか。
おお、お兄ちゃんがかなこちゃんの彼氏さんなんですか。
しれっと話を戻さないでください。
そもそもそのお兄ちゃんという呼び方にもツッコみてんだけど。
紹介された通り、俺はこいつの彼氏ですよ。
でもでも、この前一緒にいた黒髪の子はどうし。
綾瀬のことっすよね。あいつとは別に何でもないですから。
あ、そうなんですか。私、てっきりあの子が彼女なのかとばかり思ってましたよ。
This is awkward as fuck. Uh-oh. I can't believe she said that!
Nanska?
No! Kirara!
Kyosuke-kun って呼べばいい?
No! Her opinion of him lowered down.
Hi!
Chotto, onee-chan to ohanashi shiyokka.
というわけで、俺は無実です。分かっていただけましたでしょうか。
さあ、キララフォール。
そっか、誤解だったみたいだね。ごめんごめん。
でも、カナタ can be scary。
見たかよ。これが土下座キングの実力だぜ。
フラストレーション、ダイン。キヨスケ has to get on his knees.
お前超必死だったよな。
おうよ、未来の姉さんに嫌われたらたまらんからな。
な、何言ってんだ、キメ。
ふーん。
あ、なんだよ。
なんでもないよ。かなちゃんに好きな人ができてよかったなって。
ふん。お姉さんは、あ、そのもしかして。
Dang, she's more than her own son. She's pretty much Kanako mom now. She took care of her.
漫画家さんなんですか？
うん、そうだよ。
やっぱり、すげー。ってことは、キララさんも？
私は先生の臨時アシスタントです。漫画家志望の妹がアシスタントをやってるんですけど、今日はたまたま来られなくて。
Is my manga artist hopeful 妹? That's the assistant? Oh shit! I like this. The more you know. You're learning a lot about Kanako. Her older sister took care of her. Because, you know, she doesn't have parents. Their parents were probably gone early age.Older sister step up, and Kanako is actually helps her older sister from manga. Damn, this is just like Edo Manga Sensei. Maybe Edo Manga Sensei got this, got the idea from this. But instead of manga, they use light novel.
それで今日は私が代わりにお手伝いしているというわけなんですよ。
Whoa. Oh! Wait a minute. Let's keep going. I might be having a misinterpretation.
まさかそのおかげでお兄ちゃんと再会できるなんて。世間って狭いですね。
まったくっす。
おし、じゃあちょっと休憩にしよっか。
はい。じゃあ私お茶を入れてきますね。
Small world indeed. That's kind of cool.
お邪魔しました。
Everything is like coming together, to be honest.Basically, everyone that Kirino actually hangs out with do like anime. Except for Ayase. But Ayase tries. Kaneko low-key, I don't know if she likes anime, but she likes her oldest sister enough that she'll help her make her doujins. I wonder if she helped her with that Meruru one. Dude, that's kind of crazy.Oh my god! That would be so dope, but kind of weird at the same time. If Kaneko actually helped make that Meruru doujin that Kirino loves so much. But I know it's pretty much hentai, isn't it? That Meruru doujin.
Hi! また来てちょうだいね!
And that'd be kind of messed up. ISA hates that stuff. Especially that Meruru doujin. Because, right?It's hentai. Dang. That's kind of cool. Everything's coming to full circle. I wouldn't believe that. I'm gonna believe that interpretation. I'm gonna stick with that in my head. Kaneko helped her older sister Kanata make that Meruru doujin that Kirino loves so much. And little do Kirino know, her best friend helpedI don't want to call it best friend. Her close friends help make that doujin.
Aneki, atashi, Kyosuke o soto made okutte kuru kara.
Hai hai.
I like this family. It's a pretty good family.
Kyou wa iroiro sankyu na.
Oh, warukatta na.うるせえ姉貴で。
そんなことねえよ。いい姉ちゃんじゃねえか。若くて可愛くて才能があって、その上妹思いで最高だろ。
What? Personality kind of meh? Fuck you, Kyosuke. Your personality is meh too.
どうした？
あの子より姉貴の方が好みなのかよ。
何言ってんだお前。
笑うな。じゃあマジな話してんの。
She's angry, she's angry. She's angry.
やっぱ年上が好きなのかよ。
いや、最近ロリコンに目覚めた。
なんだそれ。
お前のせいだぞ。
Damn it. I had to say it. I gotta make her happy.
あのな。
Let's see what she said.Whoa, fuck. I can't tell her I like her older sister. It's not just because she's older, she's pretty cute too.
一回しか言わないから、よく聞いとけよ。もともとお前は、俺の好みでも何でもないわけ。
Dang. That's cold.
でも、俺は、お前のことが好きなんだ。だから彼氏になったんじゃねえか。
あ、
そこは彼氏を信じてくれよ。な。
証拠。
Proof?
え？
ならさ、カナコのこと好きだって証拠見せてよ。
チョコ見せたぞ。
あ、
やっぱロリコンだなお前。
へ、言ってろ。
I wish you didn't call me a lolicon. Damn it, Kanako. Who is it?
Hmm? Hi.
Kyosuke-kun!
How did she get his phone number?
No! Mite da tte!
Kowakare na Kyosuke-kun! Namaiki na koto shichatte sa!
I love Kanako, older sister, bruh. I love Kanata.
This
is
Bonzai!
Ah!
Lolicon Bonsai! God damn it.
Nah, nah, Yosuke! Tomorrow,
where will you take me? Tomorrow? That's right. How about
your house? Ah, house? What about your
house? Oh.明日親父がうちにいる日だからよ。お前を紹介しようと思うんだ。
え、マジで？
マジマジ。ダメか？
いや、ダメじゃないけど。やばい。緊張してきた。
大丈夫かよ。
キリノから聞いたんだけどさ、怖いんでしょ？
Yeah, he's a detective.
まあな。
地獄の鬼みたいな面なんでしょ？
ああ。
まあな。
無理無理無理無理。話聞いてるだけでおしっこしたくなってきたもん。
さっさと行ってこい。
うーい。でさ。
トイレに携帯を持って行くんじゃない。
うっせな。
部屋に置いていけよ。
はいはい、わかったよ。
やりやり。
もしもーし、キョウスケ君？
カナタ。
え、カナタさん？
アホパー。Nah, we can't do that to Kanako. Alright, this is her role. I'm gonna stop drooling over Kanata. But this is the closest we'll get to Kanata. In the Oremo. Ever. Even more close in the story role. Oops.
Now, I just heard that Kanata
will introduce her to her family. Eh, that's the intention.話しちゃおうかな。
お、はあ。
私たち親と仲が悪くてさ、で今姉妹で二人暮らししてんだよね。
Oh damn. I didn't know it was like that. I just took the assumption that the parents died. Well, it doesn't seem like that. They're on bad terms.
いわゆる複雑な家庭環境ってやつ？
それに、うち、親いねえし。
Damn! Her parents still alive, but she said that. They gotta be beyond bad terms.
ああ、深刻っぽく取らないでよ。私たちにとっては、こんなの全然大したことないんだから。シリアスモードになられると、むしろ困るかな。
わかりました。 シリアスにならんように聞いときます。
そうしてくれると助かるよ。で、結局何が言いたいかっていうとね、はなちゃん、まともな家庭ってのに免疫ないからすっごい緊張しちゃうと思うんだ。だから
フォローします。俺が任せてください。
ありがとう。
Dang, 気をつけ、Mr. Nice Guy。
すっごいね。
え？
かなちゃん、いい人見つけたよ。
Dang。
さっき初めて会った時は、やば、姉妹揃って男の趣味同じじゃんってハラハラしたんだけどさ。
どういう意味ですか？
安心したって意味だよ。すっきり。おっと、戻ってきやがったか。じゃね、キョウスケくん、愛してるよ。
I love you too, Karato. I try to hold back, but I can't. She likes Kyosuke, but we can't, no matter what.
やっぱ姉妹だな。
おまた
ー。おい、結局どうする？マジできついならまた今度でもいいけど。
あー、今トイレで考えてたんだけどよ結局いつかは会わなくちゃなんねえんだよな。
まあ付き合ってりゃいつかはな。そうか。ま、安心しとけ。俺がついててやるからよ。
はい。
Perfect. Oh man, you know, I thought it was pretty good, but then you got all smug, Kyosuke. You thought you were all smooth? I think that line sucks. Thank you, Kanako.
おい。今吹き出したろ。
いや、だっておめえ。
Lame. You're lame, Kyosuke.
俺がついててやるからよ。
Oh, she's pretty good.
このクソガキ。
頼りにしてんよ、Kyosuke。